Welcome to Warn. Today we discussed about what is IAI-HAL Unmanned Chetak UAV for Navy. The IAI-HAL NRUAV project consists of a Malat-made Helicopter Modification Suite, HeMoS, fitted on HAL's Chetan, an upgraded Chetak with Turbomeca trademark 333-2M2 engines. The helicopter is planned to be used for unmanned operations and advanced intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, ISR, missions from warship decks. IAI-HAL NRUAV will feature automatic vertical takeoff and landing, AVTOL, from aviation-capable ships and from unprepared landing sites. It is intended to be employed as an anelevated mast, which will extend the vessel's coverage over a much larger area, providing early warning and detection of aircraft, cruise missiles, surface vessels and even subsurface activities. It is planned to have an endurance of 6 hours and up to a distance of 120 kilometers from the launching vessel. The project was initiated in late 2008, to be completed in 36 to 48 months with a budget of 1163 crore, $171 million. The project is funded by the Indian Ministry of Defence. The NRUAV, Naval Rotary Unmanned Aerial Vehicle Project, initiated early 2010 to meet the Indian Navy's unmanned operation of maritime multi-layered intelligence surveillance and reconnaissance missions from warships deck. The project entirely based on the HAL-produced Chetak helicopters who is currently being used in tri-services. IAI known as the best in unmanned applications, with the support from IAI subsidiary MALAT, the manned HAL Chetak becomes unmanned helicopter with improved ISR capabilities, which include a maritime multi-mode radar in its belly and a electro-optronics for automatic tracking and target range measurement. The Chetak operates same as like the American MQ-8 Fire Scout UAV. The Chetak platform can be operated from almost all kind of naval warships, which include Coast Guard OPVs too. In the manned version, using the helicopters for long-time ISR mission makes human errors. This due to the heavy vibration and sea states. So making an unmanned system in the existing Chetak makes the helicopter perform ISR mission for extra long time. Unlike the manned variant, the unmanned system comes with better sensor systems. The Chetak UAV can carry a maritime multi-mode radar slated to be the modified variant of L/M2022 radar. The L/M2022 used for long-range sea surveillance, which increases the ship's primary surveillance range, anti-submarine warfare capability, air-to-air mission which include detection of sea skimming missiles and weather applications. The actual range of L/M2022 is more than 200 kilometers. With the effective airborne system, the Chetak also operates as a dedicated maritime patrol aircraft in theater applications, such as fleet defense and forward fleet movements. The radar also capable to take SAR images. With these unique capabilities, the warship off from the EEZ can easily detect and analyze threats. The Chetak UAV also carries a electro-optronics pod for search and rescue mission. The EO system is IAI developed MOSP multi-mission optronic stabilized payload, which is used for identifying threats and tracking it in real time, also used for search and rescue operations for the possible current status of the mission. The Chetak UAV also comes with variety of EW and countermeasure systems developed by IAI. The system includes communication and signal intelligence, plus electronic support measure suites. The Chetak UAV is redesigned to work in the operational altitude of 15,000 feet, with the operational area of some 150 km with 6 hours of loiter time. With a maximum speed of 100 knots. One benefit of the Chetak platform is the sheer numbers India has built, which Shori estimates are in the hundreds. This means there is a large pool of feedstock for the upgrade program. The Chetak is based on the Airbus helicopters Alouette 3. Shori declined to provide details on the flight control system the unmanned Chetak will have, or the type's endurance. Shori adds that the story exemplifies IAI's expertise in the areas of sensors, systems integration, and unmanned aircraft. Longer term, he says there will also be an opportunity to transform the newly developed light utility helicopter, LUH, into an unmanned system. Most of the newer Indian warships can carry two helicopters. The main reason is to carry a Chetak UAV along with naval multi-role helicopters to increase the ship's performance in future battles. The Chetak UAV can provide over-the-horizon detection support to the naval ships. As per current status, the mission system supplier IAI, the helicopter producer HAL and the system integrator DRDO almost close to fly the system. However, actual status of the Chetak UAV is remain classified. Let's see snapshot of Chetak UAV performance. Endurance, 6 hours range, 150 km altitude, 15,000 feet loiter speed, 60 knots max speed, 100 knots technical data max takeoff weight, 2,200 kg max payload weight, 220 kg main rotor diameter, 11.02 m tail rotor diameter, 1.91 m overall length, 12.84 m overall height, 2.97 m. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News. Warn.